Well, hello everyone, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. It's a postcard. And as usual, that means we're going to have an end of level boss battle. Let's see what happens, shall we? Hey, Murder. You have failed to submit to our rightful claim. Be advised that unless you comply, we'll be forced to take extreme action. Please remit your home and brains to us forthwith. Sincerely, Dr. Edgar Bombus. Oh dear. Okay, let's give this a try, shall we? We're doomed. He's here. Make it ready. It's only a hell of a fight. Listen though, I know what his weakness is. You have to hit him in the pancreas. No, that was a different guy. You have to kick him in the... You have to press up, down, down, left, right. Oh, wait, I remember. And thank you, Dave. Yep. Mecha zombie. Mecha piggin zombie. Just what the world needed. Okay, so let's start getting our usual defenses out. We know we can take care of these guys quite easily. At least we can when we have a cabbage pulp or whatever to do with them. I think we use up one of these jalapenos here. And there, as a matter of fact. Alright. Okay, this is where it starts getting difficult, guys. Need to destroy that. And get as much in the way of defenses down as possible. Okay, so there's a couple of rows of defenses. I think we need to start putting some of these down. Not happy with using that at that point, I've got to be honest with you. I'll take care of that. Oh dear, right. What's he going to do this time? Ah, he's going to do that, is he? He's determined to get annoying, isn't he? My worry here is that we're using too many jalapenos and things like that. Which is not good for us, to be honest with you. Because we need to counter the ball. So if he makes a red ball, we need to do a blue attack. If he does a blue ball, we need to do a red attack. There we go. So that's sorted. Start getting some more stuff out here. Getting to him. Do you see the damage to the feet? Okay, go on. Off you go. Right. Put that back there. That gives him time to deal with that guy.
Oh, what are you going to do? You're going to do that, yeah? Okay, let's deal with that.
Ooh, just.
Another melon pulp in there. Alright, getting this guy pretty hurt. Pop that there, pop that there. Jalapeno him. Jalapeno him. Nice of you to pay attention to us. Eat jalapeno. There we go, gotcha. Have another jalapeno for your troubles, yeah. Okay, we're getting him pretty worn down now. And now he's just starting to cheat, to be honest with you. Okay. Alright, get through, build our defenses. You there, I think. You there. Get you in there. Oh, you're looking pretty worn. Looks like we're getting through to you now. Just okay. And just is good enough in this game. Okay. He's looking in a pretty sorry state. I think we're actually getting close to taking care of him now. And replace what he's taken. Like that. Deal with him. I think we're gonna be alright, to be totally honest with you. Alright, so have a jalapeno. There you go. Don't know if that does damage to him or not. I just like doing it, to be honest. There we go. I think possibly one or two more rounds. That's just rude. Have that. Too hot for your system. Just put you there, I think. Let's deal with you. There we go. Give them time to deal with that. Stick you in there. Stick you in there. Okay, oh, you're coming down to our level again, are you? Alright, bottom row, that's nice. Pop you in there. I only have one jalapeno, so I don't really dare use it. And we'll freeze that one. There we go, excellent. Right, what are you doing? You can't have much more left in you. Okay, let's get some more these guys down. Use that cabbage and put that melon in its place. Yeah, we're doing alright. And now, for the best bit of the game. Congratulations, you have most triumphantly fended off the zombie attack. Your lawn is safe. For now. Okay, you win. No more eating brains for us. We just want to make music video with you now. Sincerely, the zombies. And this is the reason to play this game through, to be honest with you. There you have it. Zombies on your lawn. Okay, so more mini games, puzzles, and survival modes have been unlocked. Also, check out the new items in Crazy Dave's shop. Okay, this is very true. We have the mini games open to us. We have the puzzles open to us. And we have the survival modes finally open to us. And it's up to you whether I play them, okay? Shout out in the comment if you'd like to see me continue this series. I will play through these. I will not play New Game Plus, because it's basically the same thing. But I will play through the others if you want me to. Let me know. So, until then, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Thank you, and good night. There's...